Hello all. So currently I am traveling in the train. So this is the train and I'm sitting in the train. So I thought let's make some useful moment. So here I'm going to talk about your revision plan. And there is one idea of flashcard. So some students, they are making flashcards. I think people are sleeping. So see, when I was preparing for GATE exam, I never used this technique of using flashcard. But it works for many people, this flashcard and all, this works for many people. What is flashcard? Some of you may be knowing and some of you may be listening for the very first time. How does it work? See guys, you have, in my coaching, till now we have finished aircraft propulsion and we are about to finish aircraft structure, thermodynamics and gas dynamics, those things, and jet propulsion and all, we have finished. So now, one of my students, her name is Priya. So Priya just called me and I was talking to her. So first she asked some doubts and then she was talking like, sir, I'm forgetting few things what I already know. So I was talking about the flashcard trick, like people are using this. So personally I have not used during my time flashcard, because see, I had a proper routine. I used to sit this time in the morning and in library, and this time revision, and this time practice, this time new lecture. Like I had a proper plan, so I was not having need of flashcard, because already in my schedule revision plan was a very perfect plan. So in your schedule also revision plan should be a perfect plan, but for many people they are forgetting. So see, it's difficult to open notebook and which one you are forgetting, where to reach, and this can be complicated. But if you are not having revision plan, so again you need that. So how flashcard works, you do one thing guys, purchase some flashcards. And if you don't have that idea how to purchase, where to purchase, then you do one thing. You have A4 sheet, right? So tear that A4 sheet in maybe 5 parts, 6 parts, 7 parts, according to size. So you make so many sheets, and you know how many flashcards are required. I guess it will cross 500 plus flashcards you need. So what will you do? Suppose you got one card means the paper sheet, okay? And one more thing, don't use dark pen. So what will you do? One side, suppose this is a card, one side you will write the question, like for example, what is flexural equation, and next side, khana aa gaya yaar, bhook lagi hai. Okay, so one side you will write question and opposite side you will write the answer. Bhaiya khane mein kya hai? अरे ये लोग ना सिर्फ चावल का आइटम बेच रहे हैं, बिरयानी वगैरह, हमको रोटी खानी है, तो जब रोटी आएगी तो ऑर्डर करेंगे. सो फ्लैश कार्ड, वन साइड यू राइट क्वेश्चन एंड अपोजिट साइड यू राइट आंसर. ओके, सो दिस बिकेम वन कार्ड. व्हाई दिस कार्ड इज इम्पॉर्टेंट? बिकॉज सम वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रिक्स यू आर फॉरगेटिंग. लाइक राइट नाउ इफ आई विल आस्क, व्हाट इज द रिलेशन बिटवीन टाउ एवरेज टू टाउ मैक्स इन केस ऑफ सर्कुलर क्रॉस सेक्शन? What is the relation between tau max and tau na for triangular cross section? So these kind of things, it will be difficult for you to recall now. But if you have flashcard, suppose you have 500, 600 flashcard, so it will be like a complete deck with you, complete deck, card deck. So suppose 500 cards are there. So now you can take any one card, and like you have prepared. It will take some time, but for that you can do one thing. It will be a great revision also at a time when you are making your flashcard. How it will be a great revision? Because you will open your master notebook, what I taught you in the class, live class. So with that master notebook, whatever point you are forgetting, or you feel that you may forget, or you feel that this point is important for memory purpose, or the formula, or the graph, okay, anything, or any equation, something, so you write down on the flashcard. For example, suppose when I will teach you aerodynamics, flight mechanics, those things. So suppose you want to recall that what is the relation between aspect ratio with drag. So what is the graph between aspect ratio and the drag? So that graph you want to recall, because that graph gives you idea, right? So this side you write the question. So you write like graph, aspect ratio versus this thing. And this side you draw the graph. So when this flashcard you will take, so the question you will see that, okay, this is the question. So this is a graph question. So you'll try to recall that this is the graph or not, or the something, and you see the answer then. So you will know that what, like how many things you are forgetting. Okay, and this flashcard you keep with you, and every time, like whenever you are going somewhere, and this helps a lot. When you are feeling bored, just take one flashcard and slowly, slowly it will be like a game, you know. what kind of game it is. Suppose you are sitting with some people, and those people are not preparing for GATE exam, or your friends are not prepared, but they are from the same batch. I mean, they are also in aerospace or aeronautical engineering. So you can give that entire deck to them, and just take one deck. I mean, take one card and ask question either from your side or from their side. Like, it will be a good game also. Okay, like when I was running offline center in Chennai. Currently everything is online, so when I was running offline center in Chennai, so I used to make this and I used to deliver to the students. Okay, matlab wo shuffle karte hai na card ko, jaise game hota hai. To agar 6 log baithe hain to 6 logon ke paas different cards jayenge, aur fir usko shuffle kar do, fir new round mein different cards jayenge, aur unko sare ke answer karne hain, to wo jeetenge. Ye game bahut interesting hota hai. To like it sach mein bahut interesting hota hai. Jaise kya karo, ab maan lo ki tumhare paas फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल 40 कार्ड्स तुम रेडी कर लिए. सपोज़ यू हैव यू आर रेडी विद द 40 कार्ड्स. तो यू फाइंड 4 स्टूडेंट्स, ओके, विद एंड सिट टुगेदर ऑन अ टेबल एंड जस्ट शफल द कार्ड एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट द कार्ड. सो एवरी वन विल बी 10 कार्ड्स. सो नाउ वन बाई वन दे विल टेक. सो सपोज 4 पीपल आर सिटिंग हियर, एवरी वन गॉट द कार्ड्स. नाउ सपोज इज माई टर्न, सो आई टेक माई फर्स्ट कार्ड. ओके, आई सॉ द क्वेश्चन, जस्ट अ मोमेंट. सो आई सॉ द क्वेश्चन लाइक ओके दिस इज माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. So, I will try to reply. If I will not reply, I will lose one point. Okay, and then I will see the answer. So, this is helpful for all, because everyone will come to know what is the question, what is the answer. So, flashcard works in this way. It is really important. Okay, so, but nowadays, like, people are busy with a lot of things. So, these tricks may help you. Students are improving, like, different techniques are coming for revision purpose. I remember in my time when I was preparing for GATE exam, I used to record some tough concepts in audio. Okay, and I used to recall that how I have learned that particular thing. It will be saved in audio. I'll play and I'll listen to audio. Then I'll cut. Okay, this is the way. Okay, so slowly. This is our flashcard. So I will say to all that start using flashcard. So for that, like everything, write down on the flashcard and this right answer. So when you are writing the answer, don't write with dark color sketch pen or something, because if the card is not very thick, then your answer will be visible this side. It will be cheating, so don't do that. So like light color pencil or light pen you can use, and if the card is thick, then it will not appear this side. So when you are going to market to purchase flashcard, or you can make your own flashcard by cutting this A4 sheet. So for that you can do one thing. If you have your younger siblings or someone, you just give them. It will be fun for them. They will cut in a proper size and they will give you. So you can do this. Fine. So I hope you understood the idea. And if you are watching my video for the very first time, my name is Vikas Kumar Srivastav. And I have qualified GATE aerospace exam 7 times. And I am running a dedicated coaching center. And first time I am making this video in train. So I thought like, right? So abhi hum khana order karte hain. Ya soch rahe hain pizza order kar lein. Next station pe dekhte hain kya ho raha hai. Theek hai. See you all.